Guys, it feels good. It is finally time to start hunting whitetails. I could not be more excited. I am in a rush big time. I'm heading almost 4 hours down to Tennessee to some public land to meet up with my good buddy Jacob Myers with the Southern Outdoorsman. It is the weekend of the early season Tennessee velvet hunt. I should be getting down there with a little bit of time to glass some fields, try to catch a velvet buck, come into some crop. Hopefully something happens. I'm pumped. Scouting a new area right now. Corn is being torn down by deer. Big time. Look at this. These deer are bedded out in these beans laying down. Try to hurry up and get set up before they get up and start milling around. Storm coming in at 6:30. Probably get on their feet early today. Main camera because it's supposed to storm like heck at 6 o'clock. So I got my phone in a lifeproof case, so I'm not worried about it getting wet. But hopefully these deer get up and move about 4:30 before this storm gets here, and one just comes cruising right down this bean field, right down the edge, like a 10-yard chip shot with the old muzzleloader. Well, that was fast. Man, he was right there. I really hope I hit this deer. I feel like I hit this deer. He was all the way across the field, and I just seen him running this way, and then he stops over here like 100 yards and just looks up and comes straight down the field right in front of me. I couldn't ask for a better opportunity. These beans are so high, I couldn't even, like, I was aiming where I thought his vitals were. I hope this deer is dead within 100 yards over here. I'm going to give it 30 more minutes, and I'll climb down, walk out there and see if I can find some blood. But when he ran off, I didn't see a hole in the side of him. That scares me. And I didn't find a single drop of blood. think I just killed my second velvet buck ever. Thank you, God. Let's see. It looks like lung blood to me. Backtrack a little bit. Maybe it just took him a minute to start bleeding. That's nerve-wracking. Yes. Let's see if I can find this buck. Yes. I gotta check him out. Look at the flies on him. He's a lot better than I thought. My God, I've never seen so many horse flies. Look at this. Man. It's been a while since I felt the fuzz. All right, guys. Really long day. Lots of miles covered. Oh, that man in the world back there invited me down for this hunt. It's been a lot of fun, a lot of success. We got this deer boned out and quartered up, and I've got him on my pack. Let's see. He's trying to fall off. Oh, anyways, guys, big thanks to Jacob. He's a lifesaver. Really appreciate the good companionship, help with this deer, and somebody that just completely understands our each other's passions for hunting, and especially public land. Couldn't ask for a better day.